In 2020, we pray for greater wonders in our lives given to us directly by God than ever before. And we commit ourselves to being more aware of God. In this minute, God, we open our minds and our hearts to you. In this minute, we do not hold on to the past and what has not been accomplished. We look forward with a spiritual vision to what can be accomplished with you. God, we ask you to go ahead of us on our path, preparing our way for good. We ask you to go ahead of us on our path into the future, preparing the way for miracles. We ask you to equip us so we can do more with our lives in 2020 than we have done thus far. We pray that this will be a wondrous year working with you. We commit to a partnership, a full partnership, in mind first, in our thinking, that we will always combine every thought with your love and your wisdom. We will combine our bodily energy with your energy so that we can do more and have greater stamina and power and zeal for where we're going. We pray that in 2020, this will be a year where we have a depth of spiritual experience, where we can know without doubt every moment, day and night, that you are with us, that you are by our side. We commit ourselves to giving more in 2020, to being a person that makes a difference. We do not hoard for ourselves. We give freely to all. And we make a difference by what we share with others. And this sharing is guided by you, God. We pray that in 2020, every step that we take into the future will be empowered by you, guided by you, inspired by you. We dedicate ourselves to walking forward into the future, not as we have been, but what we can become, and to become persons of the Christ. In Jesus Christ's name, we pray and we give thanks in advance. Amen.